गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, आई एम आकांक्षा पी एच विश्वकर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इंडेक्स इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मेसी, मालवांचल यूनिवर्सिटी, इंदौर, मध्य प्रदेश. नाउ आई लाइट द फोकस ऑन दिस टॉपिक, ह्यूमन डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. This is the picture showing the many parts of human digestive system. These are first mouth, second esophagus, third stomach, fourth small intestine, fifth लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. नाउ वी वेलकम ऑन द पॉइंट इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम. डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम इज यूज्ड फॉर ब्रेकिंग डाउन फूड इनटू न्यूट्रिएंट्स विच पास into the circulatory system and are taken to where are needed in the body. Functions of digestive system. These are the following functions of the digestive system are as follows. First, ingest food. Second, break down food into nutrient molecules. Next, absorb molecules into the bloodstream. Last is rid the body of ingestible remains. There are four stages for food processing. First is ingestion, means taking in food. Second is digestion, means breaking down food into nutrients. Third, absorption, means taking nutrients by cells. Fourth, egestion, means removing any leftover wastes. Now we will see the various parts involved in human digestive system. First one is mouth. Teeth mechanically break down food into small pieces. Tongue mixes food with saliva. Saliva contains amylase, which help break down starch. This is the picture of mouth and then epiglottis. Epiglottis is the flap-like structure. At the back of the throat that closes over the trachea, preventing food from entering it. And this is the picture of epiglottis.
टीथ, टीथ ग्राइंड्स योर फूड. सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स, सलाइवरी ग्लैंड्स प्रोड्यूस सलाइवा इन योर माउथ. टंग, टंग हेल्प्स टू पुश फूड इनटू इसोफेगस. देन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट टीथ. फोर टाइप्स ऑफ टीथ्स. फर्स्ट इंसिजर्स, सेकेंड कैनाइंस, थर्ड प्रीमोलर्स एंड फोर्थ मोलर्स. दिस इज द पिक्चर ऑफ फोर टाइप ऑफ टीथ. देयर आर द डिफरेंट फंक्शंस विथ डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ टीथ आर एज फॉलोज. फर्स्ट इंसिजर्स. इंसिजर फंक्शन इज बाइटिंग एंड कटिंग. सेकेंड कैनाइन. कैनाइन फंक्शन इज ग्राशिंग, ग्राप्सिंग एंड टेयरिंग. थर्ड प्रीमोलर. द फंक्शन ऑफ प्रीमोलर इज ग्राइंडिंग एंड क्रशिंग. एंड देन मोलर. द फंक्शंस ऑफ मोलर इज ग्राइंडिंग एंड क्रशिंग. टंग. द टंग इज नॉट ओनली वन मसल. इट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ मसल्स एंड इट इज ऑल्सो वॉट वी यूज टू टेस्ट फूड विथ. कैन यू रियली शैलो योर टंग एक्सप्लेन. नो यू कैन नॉट. द रीजन इज बिकॉज ऑफ द थिन लेयर ऑफ टिश्यू डेट कनेक्ट योर टंग टू द बॉटम ऑफ योर माउथ कॉल्ड द फ्रेन्यूलम. Your tongue is also attached to the front and sides of the pharynx. Anatomy of tongue. This is the picture of tongue and its anatomy. Taste. The tongue can detect five basic tastes. First, bitter. Second, salt. Third, sour. Next, sweet. And last one is umami. The taste may be described by association with particular food. Example, meaty, minty or fruity. The intensity can also be recorded. Example, mild or strong kedar. What is umami? Umami is a savory taste, often known as the fifth taste. It is a subtle taste and blends well with other tastes. It was discovered by Dr. Kikume Ikeda from Tokyo Imperial University, Japan, in 1908. He undertook research into desi, a traditional Japanese stock made from kombu, means kelp. Umami has its own distinct savory taste, often associated with ripe tomato and cheese. When you look at your tongue in the mirror, you can see raised area or bumps. What are these raised areas called? These raised areas are called papillae. Name and describe the three different types of papillae. The three different types of papillae are: first, fungiform, which are the larger ones located in the front of the tongue. Second, filiform, which are the smaller ones in the front. And last, velety, which are the larger ones in the back. There are only 8 to 10 of these. Papillae have two purposes. Describe them. The purpose of the papillae is to grip the food and with the taste buds they contain. They also taste the food. Sour, bitter, salty and sweet. What is the difference in the structure between a younger person's tongue and an older person's tongue? How does this affect the sense of taste? A younger person has more taste buds than a older person, about 2 times as much. The reason for this is because a person gets older. The taste cells do not get replaced like they do when you are younger. So, can you actually see taste buds with the naked eyes? Explain. No, you see the papillae, and within papillae are the taste buds and about 100 receptors or taste cells make up each taste bud. You actually see many in one papillae. The tongue pushes food around until it forms a wall called a bolus. A bolus is passed into the pharynx, and the epiglottis makes sure the bolus passes into the esophagus and not down the windpipe. Now we will come on the point functions of saliva. Saliva helps prevent the deteriorative process in the mouth in several ways. First, it moistens foods. Second, it weakens digestion. Third, it adjusts short appetite. Fourth, the flow of saliva help wash away pathogenic bacteria. Now we will see about esophagus. The molecular tube through which food passes from the mouth to the stomach. As you chew, your tongue help mold your food into a mass called a bolus that then gets possessed into the back of your mouth. When you swallow, the bolus enters the top of the esophagus. The opening of the esophagus lies next to the opening of your windpipe. To prevent food from going down the wrong tube, the opening of your trachea is closed by the epiglottis when you swallow. The bolus passing down the esophagus by peristaltic. Peristaltic is a wave of muscles contraction that push the bolus down towards the stomach. Peristaltic waves. Waves of muscle contraction pushes food through the digestive system. These are showing in picture. Muscles contraction, food, and food enters into the stomach. To enter the stomach, the bolus must pass through the esophageal sphincter, a tight muscle that keeps stomach acid out of the esophagus. The stomach is showing in this picture. We will see about stomach. The stomach has folds called is a big muscle pouch which turns the bolus and mixes it with gastric juice. A mixture of stomach acid, mucus and enzymes. The acid kills off any invading bacteria or virus. The enzymes help break down proteins and lipids. The mucus protect the lining of the stomach from being eaten away by the acid. The stomach does do some absorption too. Some medicines like aspirin, water and alcohols are absorbed through the stomach. The digested bolus is now called chyme and it leaves the stomach by passing through the pyloric sphincter. Chyme is now in the small intestine. 90% of absorption occurs here. The liver and pancreas help the small intestine to maximize absorption. The small intestine is broken down into three parts. First, duodenum, test tube that runs from the stomach to small intestine. Second, jejunum. The jejunum is where the majority of absorption takes place. Last is ileum. The last portion of small intestine is the ileum. Compilex the left over to pass through into the large intestine. Living liver. Once the nutrients are absorbed into the bloodstream, they passed through liver. The liver has many important roles in the body. In the liver, nutrients are processed and then either stored or distributed throughout the body. The main thing, the liver stores in glucose. This is the little sugar molecule. Your cells rarely on for energy. If you have a lot of glucose in your body, your liver string the little glucose molecule together to make glycogen. When your body runs on low glucose, the liver breaks the glycogen breakdown into many glucose molecules and send them into your bloodstream. The liver also stores various vitamins and minerals, including iron. The liver is like a huge chemical factory. One of the chemicals it makes is called bile, and it is a very important chemical for digestive process. After being made in the liver, it is delivered into the gallbladder so it can be stored and concentrated. As the chyme goes into the small intestine, the gallbladder then releases concentrated bile into the duodenum. Pancreas potential. Another organ used for digestion is your pancreas. It produces
hormones as well as digestive juices. Once hormone it makes in insulin, which controls how much is in your blood sugar. The pancreas also produces pancreatic juice, which is secreted into the small intestine when chyme arrives. This juice has two main functions. It neutralizes the acids in the chyme and making it for less rash, and it contains important enzymes that help to digest fats and break down protein and starch. Bile produced in the liver but stored in the gallbladder breaks down fats. The pancreas secretes a juice to reduce the acidity of the chyme. Bile contains bile acids, which are critical for digestion and absorption of fats. The large intestine is used to absorb water from the waste material left over and to produce vitamin K and some B vitamin using the helpful bacteria that live here. All leftover waste is compacted and stored at the end of the large intestine is called rectum. When full, the anal sphincter loosens and the waste passes out of the body. So we have studied about human digestive system. Thank you.